How's it going, Knights? It's Monday, September 23rd. I'm Clay Robb, and I'm here with my dog, Jackie B.
What's good, everyone? Let's take a look at this week's announcements. Homecoming week is set to start on Monday, September 30th.
Monday's theme is Dress Like a Rockstar. Tuesday's is Disney Day. Wednesday's is Workout Day. Thursday is Denim Day. And Friday is Wear Your Class T-shirt.
The skit themes for each class are freshmen are the 80s, sophomores the 50s, juniors 90s, and seniors 2000s.
Animal Allies will be meeting today in the lecture hall at 12, and the SBCA will be there to speak. Picture Day will be today in the North Gym until 3, and Senior Sunrise will be on Wednesday at 6 a.m. in the Bowl.
Attention all gamers! Fuel Club is practicing every Saturday from 8 to 1 in room S61 and still accepting new League of Legends players. Now to Kelly in the Sports Corner.
How's it going, everyone? I'm Kelly Odebastian. Welcome back to Sports Corner. There is a girls golf match September 24th against Madera at 2. Girls tennis match at Madera South at 3. Water polo plays Memorial at 3:30 at Memorial. And girls volleyball has a game against Memorial at Memorial. On the 26th, there will be a tennis match against Madera South at Bullard. Girls volleyball has a game at Madera South. And football on Friday will be traveling to Arroyo Grande. So good luck to our Knights. And now it's time for your athlete of the week. We have volleyball player Bailey Areola and water polo player Michael Tescarino. Now back to the homies in the newsroom.
Thanks, Kels, and congrats to Michael and Bailey.
Senior Sunrise is coming up on Wednesday at 6 a.m. in the Bowl.
Senior Sunrise Class of 2020 event will be Wednesday, September 25th at 6 a.m. in the Bullard Bowl. To celebrate and reflect the coming year, bring your chairs, blankets, and friends, and we will provide the music, food, and games. There will be a Dutch Bros gift card contest on Instagram. Also, be on the lookout for the Senior Sunrise filter on Snap.
We have some new counselors here on campus. Now to our reporters for an inside scoop.
Hi, my name is Cesar Harris. I am a counselor for 9-11 with the last names M through Rho. And I guess an interesting fact about me is I love to play the guitar.
My name is Vanessa Russell, and I am a counselor for 10th and 12th graders, last name M through R-O. And an interesting fact about me is that I was on The Ellen Show a couple years ago and won a TV.
Hi, my name is Dana Clark. I'm a school counselor for students whose last name are A through E and 9th and 11th graders this year. An interesting fact about me is that I'm an only child.
I attended high school in Watsonville, California, and the high school was called Watsonville High School.
I'm actually a Bullard graduate, so I came here a long time ago.
I'm a proud Edison Tiger, but happy to be working here at Bullard.
Oh, my favorite TV show hasn't changed for a long time. I don't think I ever wrote. My favorite TV show is Seinfeld. I think it's the funniest TV show ever. I think it's like TV Guide's number one show of all time, so I love Seinfeld.
I actually have two. My first one is Friends. I can always watch Friends any time of the day. And also Fresh Prince of Bel-Air is also, I go back and forth between those two shows.
But I would say The Challenge on MTV is one of my favorites. It's a dream of mine to be on there. Shout out to CT if he's watching.
Welcome to Bullard, new counselors.
The first ever home bowl game was just a few weeks ago, and it was a huge success. Let's take a look at some footage from the event.
your freshman princess nominees are Emma Deal, Sydney Jones, and Vicky Cuella. And your freshman prince nominees are Gabriel Del Cid, Moses Salazar, and Elijah Romero. And your sophomore princess nominees are Mackenzie Williams, Navreen Guman, and Sophie Patchian. And your sophomore prince nominees are Catrell Brown, Roderick Mitchell, and Sammy Trevino. Your junior princess nominees are Brianna Ornelas, Niani Stewart, Savannah Valleen, and Shanti Frazier. And our junior prince nominees are Alexander Reyes, Ryan Venkatesan, Jaden Streets, and Sean Packard. And your senior queens nominees are Tandy Harris, Bailey Areola, Rachel Grady, America Weiss, Genesis Salceda, Mariah Solis, Deja Turner, and Isabella Conrado. And your senior kings nominees are Kane Porras, Logan Pruneda, Eric Godinez, Shalom Welch, and Jordan Vega.
Thanks for tuning in to Night Watch, homies. It's been real.
And remember to stay psyched.